For 400 years, no woman has held the top seat at City Hall. This campaign has come closer than any other moment in history to breaking that glass ceiling and selecting New York City's first female mayor. We cracked the hell out of it, and it's ready to be broken, but we have not cracked that glass ceiling.
And I stand here today, one, to congratulate Eric Adams on his victory in this mayor's race. And let's be clear, this is only the second time a Black New Yorker has been elected mayor of this city. And that has tremendous meaning for so many New Yorkers.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen, from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.